As UI and UX designers, we're always looking for new ways to speed up our process and work more efficiently. Adobe XD was developed with this in mind, offering up an all-in-one suite for designing, prototyping, and sharing. Here are five features you'll surely love about XD. When working on designs that contain repeated elements, such as contact lists, galleries, or menu items, utilizing repeat grids makes not only the creation process a breeze, but updating the content just as simple. Groups of images can be dragged directly into a grid to automatically populate all instances. And even text files can be brought in to cut down on tedious steps. Need to make changes after a grid has been created? No problem. Your text layers can be updated individually, while making changes to the layout will keep the entire grid up to date. You can even add in new elements after the fact without having to redo the entire process. The days of recreating artboards for each device are behind us. Responsive resize lets you intelligently enlarge or reduce the size of your artboards with a drag of the mouse. Simply turn on responsive resize and watch as your designs adjust to whatever size you need it. If you don't need to resize an entire artboard, multiple objects, whether they're grouped or not, can be responsively resized as well. Enabling responsive resize will keep their proportions intact while moving them beautifully along your desired axis. The Assets panel is home to the elements you use most often, from colors to character styles to symbols, all in one easy-to-access place. Need to change the highlight color across multiple artboards? It's as simple as editing the color. Not digging the serif typeface you've used practically everywhere? Switch to something that will suit your projects with a few clicks of the mouse, not hundreds. Nothing is more frustrating than being told to update an icon late into a project. Thankfully, symbol swapping cuts down on time and frustration. Simply save the new icon as a symbol and then drag it on top of an existing one to replace it. Being able to see our mockups in action can help tremendously with our creative process and can also give clients a better understanding of our vision. Prototyping breathes new life into your designs by linking your artboards together with beautiful transitions, overlays, animated interactions, and voice triggers, allowing you and your clients to click or speak through a live preview of your apps, websites, and more. Want to take things to new levels? Auto-animate empowers you to create stunning micro-interactions simply by linking up two artboards that contain the same elements. XD takes care of the keyframing, so you just have to worry about designing. Find me a hotel near the airport.
Here's a hotel near the airport. Do you want to book it?
Whether you're working alone or with a team of designers and developers, feedback is crucial to a project's success. XD's built-in publishing tools makes it easy to share your progress with the public, friends, or key stakeholders. And for added security, private links can be generated to ensure no unwanted eyes lands on your top secret designs. Once published, prototypes can be interacted with just like on the desktop, and for seamless communication, comments can be easily left by anyone granted access. When your project is ready for development, you can mark certain layers or groups for export, allowing not only you to save assets, but your developers can download them as well. And just like you're able to publish a prototype, design specs can also be shared, giving your developers access to dimensions, colors, character styles, and any approved assets. And those are a few of the features I think you'll love about XD, but there's so much more to explore. Join me as I guide you through designing, prototyping, sharing, and a whole lot more using Adobe XD.